Good morning, Standard 5 students. Today I am going to teach you a new chapter, the story of the coconut. Okay, now first hard words. Seashore, S-E-A-S-H-O-R-E. Solen, S-W-O-L-L-E-N. Slender, S-L-E-N-D-E-R. Feather, F-E-A-T-H-E-R. Flowering, F-L-O-W-E-R-I-N-G. Profitable, P-R-O-F-I-T-A-B-L-E. Indonesians, I-N-D-O-N-E-S-I-A-N-S. Vessels, V-E-S-S-E-L-S. Appetizing, A-P-P-E-T-I-S-I-N-G. Kernel, K-E-R-N-E-R. N-E-L. Cosmetics, C-O-S-M-E-T-I-C-S. Dashing, T-H-A-T-C-H-I-N-G. Next, come to meanings, okay? Solen, solen means thicker or wider than usual. Next, profitable. Profitable means that makes money or helpful. Next, kernel. Kernel means the inner part of a nut or seed. Next, margarine. Means a food that is similar to butter, made of animal or vegetable fat. Next, stuffing, a mixture of small pieces of food that you put inside a vegetable before cooking it. Next, dutching is cover with straw. Knob, a rounded lamp or ball, especially at the end or on the surface of something. Okay, next is opposites. What is the opposite of biggest? Smallest. Useful, useless. Close, far. Hard, soft. Outside, inside. Okay children, now come to the story. The story of the coconut, page number 41, chapter 9. The coconut is the biggest of all the nuts. It is one of the most important crops in tropical countries around the seashore. It grows on a tall palm which has a solen base. The slender ringed trunk of the tree rises to a height of about 25 meters. At its top, the tree has a crown of large feather-like leaves. The coconut is perhaps the most useful crop in the world. Indonesians claim that the coconut has as many uses as the number of days in a year. And in India, we have a saying that the man who plants a coconut plants meat and drink, vessels and clothing, not only for himself but also for his children after him. So next page. The solid white part inside the wooden seal is used as food. It is the kernel of the coconut. The milk gives us an appetizing drink. The flower stalks gives us a sweet juice from which sugar or toddy can be made. Palm cabbage is eaten as a salad vegetable. Okay. Next, the dried kernel of the coconut gives us oil, which can be used in cooking. From coconut oil, we can also make margarine, soap, candles, cosmetic, detergent, and many other products. The fiber surrounding the nut can be used to make rope, mats, brushes and brooms. It also provides us an excellent stuffing for cushions. Palm leaves are used in thatching and weaving baskets. The leaf stalks are used as posts for fencing. The timber of the tree is good for making furniture. Now let's have a close look at the wonderful fruit. The coconut has the following parts. First part is the outer skin, then the fibrous covering, then the hard woody shell, then the kernel, the liquid or the milk, and the last one is the seed from which a new coconut grew. Okay, if we look at the narrow end of a coconut, we shall notice three little brown pits of the surface. Two of these are blocked by quite hard material, but the third one has a thin covering which can be easily would throw the pocket knife. People often do this to let out the milk before cracking the shell. The coconut has a single seed and provides us the best protection and the richest food for its growth. Means it hard from the outer side and soft in the inside. Shouldn't human being also follow the good example of the coconut? Okay children, that's all for today. Have a nice day and stay safe.